Got other agents Instagramming my listing. Love that. Love the publicity. I want to capture the quietness here. Oh, it just had to happen, didn't it? It hasn't barked all day. Oh, well, groomer's been here for 2 hours at least. Have your custom signs here, HOA required. Four showings today, four set up for Friday. And I think I got nine set up for Saturday so far. And that's after having the listing go in at 3:45 yesterday and some big snafu at the MLS. The photos didn't make it until almost lunchtime today. But still, people, happy to book appointments and come on and buy right away. What do I do when that happens? Thankfully, I have my YouTube video. Put that right in the first sentence so people... It was kind of weird because the property description uploaded to all the portals, but not the photos. So I just put my YouTube in the property description, first sentence. People would start with that.